yes. Funny. Yes, I suppose it is. Funny that I ever believed you would take me seriously. Funny
yeah, kind of. Ludo, you're kind of dumb.
My magical superstar. What a joke, right? Ha ha ha, joke on me. Star was always your favorite, wasn't she? The cute little...
Actually, I'm not sure that's true yet.
You're just a sad little dingus in a chip bag. But you never believed him. Well, if you don't want me in your book, then I don't want me in it either.
Oh, whoa. Jeez, what? That was not good at all. Toffee's back.
Well, Toffee. Looks like you finally got him to do what you wanted.
I didn't want this. This was all Ludo. But now that you're gone, I can finally get him to do what I wanted. I'd love to chat more, but it looks like you're out of time.
Wait, what?
You know, even though I knew this was coming, it's still kind of a surprise.
Is he?
Hey, look! It worked!
It's Toffee. No way! What? What?
Clothric, oh, no.
Did he just fucking kill him?
I'm sorry. No, stop, come back. I didn't mean it. You mean it's for the best?
Glossaric is gone?
The book was a distraction. We don't need it anymore. We don't need anyone anymore. Butterfly Castle. I'm coming for you. Oh, yes. Funny. Yes, I suppose it is. Funny that I ever believed you would take me seriously.
Aww.
Finally got him to do what you wanted.
I didn't want this. This was all you. But now that you're gone, I can finally get him to do what I wanted. I'd love to chat more, but it looks like you're out of time.
What?
You know, even though I knew this was coming, it's still kind of a surprise.
Hey, look! It worked!
Yeah, Glossaric messes with him too.
Yes, I suppose it is. Funny that I ever...
I hope there's a payoff for the whole roasting pudding thing. Like, he actually gets to work.
Magical superstar, what a joke, right? Ha ha ha, joke on me! Ha ha ha! Star was always your favorite prophecy. You cute little sparkle of cheek. And just a sad little thing is in the chip bag.
Now that you're gone, I can finally get him to do what I wanted. I'd love to chat more, but it looks like you're out of time. You know, even though I knew this was coming, it's still kind of a surprise.
Hey! Hey, look! That worked!
Aw. You destroyed the book. And Ludo, I blessed her. Oh my gosh. It's gone. Thousands of years.
What do you mean it's gone?
Tons of generations. It's gone.
Right. The book was a distraction.
That's insanity.
We don't need it anymore. We don't need anyone anymore. I'm like us. I'm coming for you.
It's been Glossworth this whole time. That is so Glossworth. Oh, you. Oh, you. Nope. It was her grandmother. That was his favorite. Is Ludo gone or?
It looks like you're out of time.
No! No! No!
I knew this was coming. It's still kind of a surprise. Yay! Hey, look! It worked!
What? Swag. He's not dead! But Glossworth isn't dead, or is the Book of Spells really gone? No. That did not just happen. You did not just burn Glossworth in the Book of Spells. Toffee, what is wrong with you? Just, oh. But I also like you, but I don't. Oh, hate, love, relationship.
Why are you laughing?
I'm sorry. It's a book. You cannot talk to the book. I'm sorry.
Star was always your favorite, wasn't she? Your cute little sparkles on the cheek. And just a sad little dingus in a chip bag.
I don't think that was the thing he should have done.
No.
Well, Toffee, looks like you finally got him to do what you wanted.
I didn't want this. This was all Ludo. But now, it looks like you're out of time.
Oh, no.
Oh. Crap.
You know, even though I knew this was coming, it's still kind of a surprise.
What?
Hey! Hey, look! It worked!
Oh, my God. Oh, no! Wait, really?
Glossworth! Oh, no, 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 no! Glossworth! What have I done? I'm sorry, I'm sorry! No, stop! Come back! I didn't mean it!
Holy crap!
Right. The book was a distraction. We don't need it anymore. We don't need anyone anymore. Butterfly Castle, I'm coming for you.
Things make you cry, things make you laugh. Of course you've got emotions, you're a fucking liar. I really believed that for a while, that he doesn't have any emotions. But
wants to be a mighty, magical superstar. What a joke, right? Ha ha ha, joke on me.
Well, maybe if you just stop wanting something to be something you're not.
Your cute little sparkles on a cheek. You're just a sad little dingus in a chip bag.
Ah, okay, now of course we have the self-pity number here going on.
If you don't want me in your book, then I don't want me in it either!
Not a fan of people go like this. It doesn't go anywhere. And it's basically just another way to try to get what you want in the end. What else is it?
Well, Duffy,
oh, this is cool. He's Duffy again.
You got him to do what you wanted.
I didn't want this. This was all Ludo. But now that you're gone, I can finally get him to do what I wanted. I'd love to chat more, but it looks like you're out of time.
An interesting thing here.
You know, even though I knew this was coming, it's a...
Look at his stuck kind of pudding now. It glows.
Yay! Hey, look! It worked!
You know what he's doing here? I didn't get it when I watched it the first time, but now I know. He's saving some magic. And this is exactly the magic that
Glosseric, what have I done? I'm sorry.
That Star uses later on and becomes the butterfly and defeats Toffee. Oh, okay, now I actually have a little bit of pity for him in that second.
You mean it's for the best?
Yeah, don't listen to your hand.
Right. The book was a distraction. We don't need it anymore. We don't need anyone anymore. Butterfly Castle, I'm coming for you. Oh, yes. Funny. Yes, I suppose it is. Funny that I ever believed you would take me seriously. Funny that ugly little Ludo wants to be a mighty, magical superstar. What a joke, right? Ha ha ha, joke on me. Star was always your favorite, wasn't she? Your cute little sparkles on the cheeks. And just a sad little dingus in a chip bag. Who you never believed in. Well, if you don't want me in your book, then I don't want me in it either!
Ooh. That's not good.
Well, Toffee, looks like you finally got him to do what you wanted.
I didn't want this. This was all Ludo. But now that you're gone, I can finally get him to do what I wanted. I'd love to chat more, but it looks like you're out of time.
You know, even though I knew this was coming, it's still kind of a surprise.
Yay! Hey, look! It worked!
Jeez.
No! Glosseric! What have I done? I'm sorry! No! Stop! Come back! I didn't mean it! But you mean it's for the best? Right. The book was a distraction. We don't need it anymore. We don't need anyone anymore. Butterfly Castle, I'm coming for you.
So I guess Glosseric's gone now.
Oh, no.
Funny. Yes, I suppose it is. Funny that I ever believed you would take me seriously. Funny that ugly little Ludo wants to be a mighty, magical superstar. What a joke, right?
Because you can't.
Joke on me. Star was always your favorite, wasn't she? Your cute little
parents.
You're just a sad little dingus in a chip bag.
Yes, you are.
Never believed it.
What's Glosseric gonna think?
If you don't want me in your book, then I don't want me in it either.
Oh no. What's gonna happen? Oh dear, Tofto.
Well, Toffee, looks like you finally got him to do what you wanted.
I didn't want this. This was all Ludo. But now that you're gone, I can finally get him to do what I wanted. I'd love to chat more, but it looks like you are out of time.
He's not gonna do anything?
You know, even though I knew this was coming, it's still kind of a surprise.
Glossark's really gonna die. Oh my god! Really? Wow. Okay. I didn't expect that. You killed Glossaric! You killed him! Glossaric didn't give a shit. Whoop. Yeah, this isn't good. How are they gonna get by with that Glossaric? And Toffee. No. Don't listen to your hand.
Right. The book was a distraction. We don't need it anymore. We don't need anyone anymore.
Yes, you do.
Butterfly Castle. I'm coming for you.
We'll be right.
Oh, yes. Funny. Yes, I suppose it is.
God.
Funny that I ever believed you would take me seriously. Funny that ugly little Ludo wants to be a mighty,
oh, damn,
superstar. What a joke, right? Ha ha ha! Joke on me! Star was always your favorite, wasn't she? The cute little sparkles on the cheek. And just a sad little dingus in a chip bag. Who you never...
You've been wearing that chip bag for a while.
...believed him! Well, if you don't want me in your book, then I don't want me in it either!
That's probably not a good idea, Ludo. Those eyes. Your eyes. Toffee's eyes.
Well, Toffee, looks like you finally got him to do what you wanted.
I didn't want this. This was all Ludo. But now that you're gone, I can finally get him to do what I wanted. I'd love to chat more, but it looks like you're out of time.
Looks actually burning.
You know,
wait, is Glossary going as well?
It's still kind of a surprise.
Yay! Hey, look! It worked!
Tell me Glossaric isn't gone forever.
Glossaric! Oh, no.
Because that's Glossaric. Not good. Why are modern cartoons always killing off characters? I'm not going to put who here, because that's spoilers for some people. Certain people watching this. But why are all modern cartoons killing people?
Huh? What do you mean it's for the best? Right. The book was a distraction. We don't need it anymore. We don't need anyone anymore. Butterfly Castle. I'm coming for you. Oh, yes. Funny. Yes, I suppose it is. Funny that I ever believed you would take me seriously. Funny that ugly little Ludo wants to be a
mighty... Oh, ugly. No one says about ugly.
Superstar. What a joke, right? Ha ha ha, joke on me. Star was always your favorite, wasn't she? The cute little sparkles on the cheek. And just a sad little dingus in a chip bag. Who you never believed in.
Well,
if you don't want me in your book, then I don't want me in it either!
Well, Toffee, looks like you finally got him to do what you wanted.
I didn't want this. This was all Ludo. But now that you're gone, I can finally get him to do what I wanted. I'd love to chat more, but it looks like you're out of time.
Huh.
You know, even though I knew this was coming, it's still kind of a surprise.
Nice!
Yay! Hey, look! It worked! No. Glosseric, what have I done? I'm sorry. No, stop, come back.
And now you're more lonely than ever.
What do you mean it's for the best? Right. The book was a distraction. We don't need it anymore. We don't need anyone anymore. Butterfly Castle, I'm coming for you.